Right. Now we head back to that door.
First of all, we need to grab these boxes. Let's heal up real quick. Actually, I don't know if we need to, but let's. All right. Let's see what we have.
Made Wedge wait a while to be rescued.
Guess so.
You know, he really liked you.
Maybe.
Pretty guy. But he has a hard time opening up to people.
Well, that makes two of us.
He's got your back, though. Makes two of us.
What? I don't understand who he's talking about. Oh, boss battle? Boss battle on the way out? Maybe.
You hear that?
Run!
Oh no.
Blind fish bot here is trying to turn us into mech meat. Gotta love it.
Deal with that.
Guess it's my turn.
Oh.
Hang back. Give them hell.
Hang back.
Get the fuck away from me.
Don't overdo it.
Yeah!
Man.
Do it.
I guess we'll just try some stuff on it.
You're up.
Let's do this.
Actually, maybe air.
How?
Gotta love.
No.
Deal with that.
Guess it's my turn.
Thunder.
This is gonna sting.
I did not like that.
Bring in the heat. Bring it home.
I got this.
Can you take over for me? So it's my turn? Why don't you lead the way? I'm coming!
What the? I thought she was doing a spell.
Feeling chilly? Okay, let's go. Watch it, Paul. I'll show you what I can do. This might be it. Lend me your strength. I know I have it in me.
Oh. That was useless.
I'm coming. Kept you waiting? Let's pretend that didn't happen. Huh?
Again, you triumph. I'd be disappointed if you didn't. Yes, I believe I have just about all the data that I require. Then, we are ready to proceed to the next stage.
I don't know what Sephiroth is carrying.
Yes, we got it to work.
Shit does look kind of spooky.
Could this be a trap?
Probably.
Don't worry, the elevators are safe. All right, if you say so. Huh? Are we there already? No, something tells me that we aren't. Call it a hunch.
I hear something.
Ooh, got stuck on that little piece of the railing.
We don't have all day, you know.
I think it might be locked from this side. Hey, you guys.
Hey. He's like, what the fuck?
Band's back together. Past time we got out of here and made our way to the roof.
There's an elevator just over there.
Hmm?
But it will move only at Hojo's discretion.
Oh, shit. Wait, so what happened to Barrett? Is this... Oh. Excuse me.
Well, okay then. Looks like the elevator is working.
It appears Hojo's done having his fun.
Glad to hear he enjoyed the show.
All right.
We're back again.
Yeah.
Hey!
Final area, question mark? Getting close to the end of chapter 17.
What the hell's going on?
Who would?
We may find out soon.
Oh, it's Let's go. Off. If I could have a bench or something.
So what's above this floor?
The president's office, and then the roof.
Wait! Once we get in that elevator, there's no turning back.
We're ready. Right?
Huh. The elevator back there can take us down to the central terminal again. Now's the time for any unfinished business.
I need to heal real quick. I need to heal. There's probably some shit. There's probably some shit lag I can find here, but you know, I just don't care. It's just that simple. I just need to heal.
Someone has to stay behind and hold the elevator. I'll do it.
Who will stay behind? Barrett?
Hurry up!
You're having some time alone with Red 13. Heal up. Might as well just buy as much as we can. Especially if we know there's gonna be some shit ahead. Alright, let's go back.
ready to do this. Let's go.
Goodness. The elevators we came up in. It wants us to go left, but what's over here? Anything? A little dark. Oh, I guess this leads to the same way.
Where the hell is that bastard hiding?
And Sephiroth?
Wait, I can hear something.
Help! Is anybody there?
Oh.
Hey!
Someone thrown out the window? Yeah, what's good? There's another bench right here.
Help me.
Oh, I meant to buy shit. You saw that. He literally just like drifted over towards the bench to sit down.
Please help me. Hey.
Oh.
Help me. Please.
Yo, I don't have money. Oh yeah, I just bought everything.
Is anyone out there? Hey!
Boss fight?
Is anyone out there? Help me! Please! Please help me! Hey!
Okay.
Give you all the money you want. I have killed plenty of it.
Thing is, I don't want your money.
Please. Just let me live. Everything you want can be yours.
I'm a man of modest dreams. Dropping you from 70 stories up would get me damn near to good.
But not all the way. You want something more, don't you?
More than this right here? Talk to me again like you know me.
Barret! Stop it!
You're gonna get on TV and tell them. Tell them what you did to Sector 7. That it was you who killed all those people. Then, you're gonna tell them the truth about Avalanche. That Avalanche ain't Wu-Tai or anybody's puppet. That Avalanche fights for the people, the planet, that we fight to hold Shinra to account for its crimes. That is Avalanche, the filthy sewer rats who brought down a Goliath. You tell them that.
Is that really all you want? For your names to be cleared? That is what matters most to you? More than shutting down the reactors? Than the future of the planet itself?
Huh? Damn!
You're lying to yourself even now. Truth, justice, honor, freedom. vain indulgences, everyone. Picture it. Picture a world without Shinra, without Mako energy, a stagnant, impotent world. Now picture a natural disaster. Who would help the people? Help them recover and rebuild? You? With their old world ruined, will they thank you for the new? I'm going to give you a chance. One last opportunity to consider what your principles are truly worth. But bear in mind that time is of the essence.
And what about you, Mr. President? What are your vaunted principles?
How many?
What principles? Did you understand even a single word of what I told you? I know what I want, and I take it. I take advantage of whatever I can, and discard that which I cannot. There is no room for sentiment or guilt.
The source of everything.
That bitch. Have you fired that bitch?
No need to panic.
Have you? I guess thunder that bitch too.
Feeling chilly? This one's for you!
Thank you. shit. Let's get a little.
Let's try that again.
Go on!
Yo, get that shit away from me. Oh my goodness. I need to use a ether. Cure.
You're up.
Thank you.
the lead.
I got it.
Taking a little break. Give up. Up and at him. Why don't you lead the way?
ending this.
Yeah. Bring it. Hang in there.
Yo.
Shake it off, okay?
Just throw a grenade at him.
No escape.
She's D. This should be really fucking smacking me.
Dead yet.
take care of you.
This one's for you!
Good.
Tremble.
Still in it.
Triple slash. Getting sniped like that.
Second wind.
HQ, this is Appalachian 3-1.
friendlies.
So you got fucking stabbed to the heart earlier, bro.
This death was not the one ordained for you by fate.
Thanks.
Okay. So the president was murdered by Shinra. They're staying behind. I'm gonna go take on Sephiroth myself, I guess. Sephiroth? You up there, buddy? Alright. I have a bench right here, I'm about to save up. Buy what's in the vending machine and then I'll save. Alright, let's go ahead and save. Okay. He was out.
Everyone okay?
Hey, get your man.
He got away.
About time we made our escape too.
Knew it.
Personally, boss?
Who's the boss?
If it ain't Rufus Shinra, heir to the throne himself.
Yep.
It's Rufus?
Off the family here and now.
Take Aerith and get out of here. I'll buy you guys some time.
I can stay here. Back you up.
Barrett. I'm asking you. Please.
Fine. Have it your way then. But you better be right behind us.
You're a soldier, aren't you? Which, of course, would mean that I own you.
Ex-soldier. I quit.
Secure the others.
Man, these guys...
Just the two of us.
You mean three? You clearly got a dog, which
well,
I know.
Maybe three.
Let's get this over with.
No, sir.
Let's try that again. Everybody's got a weakness.
Cheap.
I won't give up.
Cheating.
Come on. My number?
Not at all. You're making me sweat. Good thing I can't prepare.
What the fuck?
That's a new trick.
Like it? Of course you can. Back on.
No more playing nice.
Okay. Don't want his dog dead.
Now it's just the two of us.
Let's make it a night to remember.
It's on for real now?
Yeah, you should be honored.
Feeling good.
That's some people cheap.
Come on.
You'll like
it. That's not fair.
Come on.
Yeah, that's so stupid. I can't do shit.
Come on.
Shit. Never again. I won't give up.
Stick around.
Shit's rigged.
Ready?
All right, I think I
feel good. Let's try that again.
Keep it up.
Game. Kill him.
I could end this here and now.
No, not quite. Tonight marks a new beginning
for Shinra.
Fight on my life. Oh my god. Maybe now's not a time to wear leather gloves. Dang.
You gotta be better than this if you're gonna play the hero.